Saturday night at Spectrum, Flames jumped on Coventry Blaze early with four straight goals, including this one less than 4 minutes in when Cruz Reddick pounces on a rebound from a Kaliaker bar ringer. The good start continues at 6:15 when Ian Waters redirects a John Dunbar long-range effort to double the early lead. Exactly a minute after that, Corbin Baldwin sends the puck around the boards where Jamie Crooks reverses to Brett Ferguson, who deposits his team's third of the night. Just 37 seconds later, Kevin King gets the puck to Baldwin at the blue line, and he pushes it to the net where Ben Davies touches it on the way by, and Spectrum's men are up by four. A net-minding change for the Blaze sparks a turnaround that begins with a three-way passing play and a tip by Tom Flodkvist that Chris Kurozy turns aside. New energy by the Blaze gets them on the board when Alex Nikiforuk speeds through center ice before unloading a quick wrister that beats Kurozy and makes it a 4-1 game. Their deficit is cut to a pair when Tim Crowder finds some space in front and zips home a perfect Nikolai Brynäsvin feed to take them to break at 4-2. The Flames try to restore a three-goal difference before the period comes to a close with good forechecking ending with a Cruz Reddick one-timer of a John Dunbar pass that Jordan Headley blocks. The ice was still wet in the second period when Blaze make it a one-goal affair thanks to good control down low and a slick Ben Lake delivery to Sean Pauley, who makes the final connection. Less than 2 minutes later, it looked like the Flames turned the momentum shift back in their favor when Eckert blasts Ferguson's bank pass to get back in front by two. Unfortunately for the near-capacity home fans, an immediate follow-up Blaze power play makes it count with good perimeter puck movement and a Chris Joyo bullet that gets them back within a single. Just seconds after restart faceoff, their comeback was fully complete when Nikiforuk gets a piece of David Clement's shot that survives a video review and the teams were even at five each. Trying to regain the upper hand, Reddick jumps on a long defensive rebound and blazes his way down the left side where a quick inside move and behind the back pass to Dunbar just misses the sixth. Still on the attack, lost possession is turned quickly by Coventry 2-on-1 the other way, and Lake takes the Pauley setup, moves to the forehand and gives the visitors their first lead of the contest at 28-46. Just past the midway point, Blaze extend the difference with a long pass and another 2-on-1. Flodkvist wires a high one that ends Kurozy's night and brings on Mike Will. With a little over 4 minutes remaining in the frame and on the power play, Spectrum's tenants move within one when Jesse Craig tees up the Acker one-timer to take the 7-6 score to the third. About halfway through the final stanza, Evan Jansen gains the zone and finds Davies, whose return to Kevin King in front is quickly buried for an even split of the 14-goal evening. With both teams looking for the final goal in an epic offensive tilt, Blaze go back on the attack and make their way through mid-ice, where King and Brynäsvin collide at the blue line. And once play stops, a bit of chat, a push, and a shove ensues before regular service resumes. With regulation time slipping away, the Flames' last-second shot by Jordan Knapp nearly wins it, but a great save by Headley forces a tie-breaking set. In the three-on-three session, Flames had possession for more than a minute before Lake centers to a wide-open Nikiforuk, who makes the most of the clear opportunity to slip the puck under Will and stun the Flames with an 8-7 overtime defeat.